Hello, and thank you so much for returning to the Dare to Share channel. We are popping popcorn. If you love popcorn like I do, I wanted to try it out in my copper pot. So what I'm using is some vegetable oil, just some popcorn kernels, and we're going to fill the bottom of the pan just ever so slightly, enough to just barely coat the popcorn kernels. And as you can see, it pops wonderfully, of course. Now you do have to watch it because you don't want to burn your popcorn, especially being ever so health conscious lately these days. I like to have a light snack ready and prepared for stage. Right now it's afternoon time and I'm just getting ready because it's a game night. I think we're going to play Yacht again. I'm not sure if you're familiar with that game, but it's pretty awesome. But back to the popcorn and the copper pot, I like the fact that this pot is deep enough to pop a good amount of popcorn. As a matter of fact, that I have a silver bowl right next to us because I know it'll fill this bowl and probably get like two or three servings of it easily. And with popping your own popcorn, you can definitely control the ingredients. A lot of times there's cheese or butter or excess salt on popcorn. If you pop it yourself, you pretty much can control what goes on top of the your popcorn. So yeah, I really found this light snack fulfilling, and Sage loves it. Everybody loves it. We all love it. As a matter of fact, it didn't last. And it doesn't take a whole lot. What I do is I use like a quarter of a cup of kernels. I put enough oil at the bottom of the pan to just barely cover the popcorn kernels. As far as the size of this particular copper pot, look in the description box below. Season it to taste. I like a little pink Himalayan sea salt. I scoop some of the popcorn in these little popcorn containers. I got these from the Dollar Tree. Thanks so much for tuning in. Please like this video and subscribe to the channel because you never know what I will dare to share with you. As always, God bless. Bye.